A short-term care facility in Tokyo welcomed a new furry staff on July 1st. Meet Masa, a 2-year-old Labrador retriever. He will be assisting seriously ill children as a facility dog. Facility dog is a type of a therapy dog. Masa will particularly help kids go through rehab and attend them to operation rooms. Momiji no Ie is the 4th medical facility in the nation that adopts such service dog.